father, who are these brothers? You've never spoken to me of them. I know you are Green Wizard of Nature's realm, but the others?
My brother Solarius is the Blue Wizard, Lord of the Depths and the Heights. His realm is outer space, deepest ocean, highest mountain.
My brother calls counsel, but why? Lunarian! Lunarian!
And my brother Lotajal, the Golden Wizard. His realm is light and air. He is Lord of Transcendence, Healing, Contemplation.
I was expecting this. It was inevitable. Shensu! Shensu!
Finally, high and loathly tower, my last brother, Omadon, the Red Wizard, Lord of the Devil's Domain, seducer of darkness, master of that heartless magic the world calls black. Breag! Breag!
My fool brother has just realized the inevitable. Well, I'll go. It should prove amusing.
Play out, I say!
Astride the terrible Breag, he is absolute ruler of that inferno-like mass of primordial filth, which is his domain.
Why does antiquity force you to include something so abominable?
As evil is a part of all things, evil is a part of our world of magic. For the irony of all existence is that good would be totally impotent without the contrast of evil.
Oh, Father, take care.
Glubber stands ready.
Then I am on my way.